I want to know why I felt more comfortable buying it from the white guy opposed to the black guy.
Right. Continue, please.
So, it's a black guy, okay? Me and the black guy got five mutual friends, all right? I was going to go buy it from the black guy, but I'm always late. I was late. The black guy said, hey, nigga, you said 10:30, it's 12:30. Oh, fuck off.
Bro, that's too
right? So I fucked off. And then a part of me felt relief because I didn't totally trust that the black guy was going to be on the up and up with the sale. Okay? Now, mind you, after I asked the black guy, was it still available? The black guy wrote my name on a sticky note and showed me the Nintendo Switch with my name by the Nintendo Switch. He took extra precautions to show me that he actually has a Nintendo Switch. Okay? Also, we have five mutual friends. Okay? I missed my opportunity to buy it from the black guy from being late. Okay? I then buy it from a white guy later on Facebook Marketplace for $10 more. Okay? I felt totally comfortable buying it from the white guy. The white guy did nothing additional to show me that he really had a Nintendo Switch. And me and the white guy had no mutual friends. I want to know why I felt more comfortable buying it from the white guy opposed to the black guy that I have five mutual friends with. And he went out of his way to show me that he actually had the Nintendo Switch. I was relieved that he didn't want to sell me the Nintendo Switch.
Listen, why do I trust the white man more than the brother man?
I legitimately feel like a loser. That's why I'm admitting this publicly, because I need someone to give me something.
Well, I'm happy we're doing it on June 20th instead of Juneteenth. Yeah, that sounds like a violation.
Yeah, because like he's just racist.
Right, and I'm thinking that, right? If a white person said that to me, I'd be like, you racist son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Like, I gained nothing from buying it from the white guy. I don't know.
You just shamed your people.
I'm going to keep it a buck, bro. I'm going to keep it a buck. All right, this was what I was thinking in my head, right? You know, I'm a man of avoidable problems,
yes,
right?
Yes, you are.
I felt on some reverse racism type shit.
Okay.
Is that from looking at this white guy's pics, he know better than to pull some bullshit.
Oh, so you
feel me?
Like, I just said I could whip his ass.
Yeah, that's what I thought after I slept on it for a couple of days. I was like, am I racist? On the cool, I know for sure I could have, like, kicked this white guy's ass. You know what I'm saying? Like, the black dude, not so sure. That's
I probably couldn't take the black man.
Right.
Daddy, cracker. I know I could whip his ass. Hey, bring that switch through, nigga. Excuse me?
I'm over here.
You heard me, nigga. Switch it over.
I feel
what games you got? You got Mario Party? Is there Mario Party in this shit? Mario Party 9?
I felt more comfortable thinking that he was thinking that about me. Like, man, I hope this nigga ain't on some fuck shit. I'm like, I'm not. What? Maybe I just need to stop letting racism control my life.
No, take your day, yes.
I didn't say all that.
Now, I don't think it was racist, bro. I think that I just feed into the stereotypes that I'm shown throughout my everyday life, man.
You
I'm a victim.
Yes, you're a victim.